What is up, boys?
Welcome in.
NCAA Football 14 College Football Revamped. Minnesota, Illinois. Yeah. There's a theme with the music we're playing tonight. There's a theme. Hope you picked up on it. Yes, sir. Let's freaking go. Number five team in the country. Welcoming back someone. Yeah, he's back, boys. Get hyped. Our boy's finally home. Excited to have him. We're wearing the grays tonight with the chrome. You know who's back. You know who's back. Let's freaking go. I think I like a different version of this. Hold on a second. I think I like a different version of this song. This is it. This is the new jam. Loading up here. Yeah. Let's go. He's back. He's back. He's back. Mr. Briarwood. Rocky. Get hype, chat. Let's go. We missed him. It's been since week one. Questionable. Uh-oh. Maybe he's not back. All this hype for nothing. They're missing a couple players. Let's get it, dudes. Let's go. Let's go. All right, let's listen in. Is it going to be Corey? Is it going to be Rocky? It's a game time decision. There's the standings. There are five ranked teams in the Big Ten West. Illinois has dropped 1-3 in the conference. So hopefully we continue that free fall for the Illini. So let's get it, boys. With Northwestern's a seller. And here come the Gophers. Side note, is there not a more annoying announcer than Reggie Miller? Like, why does he get games? He's terrible. Like, absolutely terrible. Here we go. It's jam-packed. Illinois, Minnesota. Let's get it, dude. Real Coke taste, zero calories. Enjoy everything. I want the football. We want the football, boys.
We want the football.
Both teams are on the field, and we're just about ready to open things up.
Gant's going to take it. He's 3 yards deep. He's bringing it out. Up the middle, there's going to be a clip called. And we get her. Oh man, take care of yourself, bro. You got that stick today, I think, right? Here we go. I'm scared. I bet he doesn't play. Damn it. When do we get to see him again?
So here comes the offense taking
I'm going to check the injury report. Maybe he's alive. Maybe he can play. Lester under center, turns, gives. Nice hole here. Off tackle. Gets seven. Jimmy, doing your thing. I'm gonna take a look. I'm going to injury report. I'm looking. Maybe I got something set up wrong. We've made it this far. We come this far, not just to come this far. It looks like he's ready to go. He just can't play, evidently. Put him in, coach. Yes, I want to sub this. Oh, he's coming out. Here he comes. Oh, does that work? I didn't know that. I didn't know it. Rocky's back, boys.
Oh my God. Okay, it's happening. Everybody stay calm.
I didn't know you could do that. Here we go. Okay, I see you, Rock. They call an option for him right away, too. Like, we're just going to get you in there, and then you can do your thing. All right, third and four. He's back. That upper arm in. That upper arm injury. How's he doing with it? Straight drop back. He's going to roll out. Rocky's going to roll. They're not going to touch him. He's going to get the first down. In fact, he's going to get a little bit more and get out of bounds. Drug down, but Briarwood, there he is. It's been a while. So we'll go back to see if we can just run the football here. I just learned something new tonight, guys. Questionable guys can still play. And King. Right?
Those are the kind of hits that'll take some miles off a ball carrier.
So we're just trying to, you know, nurse this team back to health. Briarwood under center. Turns, gives. Big hole. He's got five. He's going to get forward almost 11.
I like how efficient the offense looked on that play. Everybody knew their assignment, and it all came together for a nice run.
So Minnesota, it's later in the year. They got the big uglies rolling. Now they come out in a little new formation.
It's first down.
Try to get Briarwood on the perimeter. They're dropped in zone. He's going to step back, throw it. He's got Sanchez. Sanchez. It takes two Illini to bring him down. Nice positive play there on first down. They're going to go tempo because we feel like Rocky can play. We feel like he's going to be all right. Patterson in motion again. This time he's going to have him. Nope. He's going to throw it behind. He's got Willie Pop. First down. And there's that dart, that zip that's been gone. Right? Like an audible. That was so hard. It was not my favorite thing, but hey. We made it happen, man. We survived, bro. We survived. Briarwood in behind. Got him. King's got him. He's still on his feet. Gets another first down. Exactly. Yes, we can hot route. Right. This season, we lost the first two. We haven't lost since. I think we're 6-2. This is our first game back with Rocky. Throws it. Oh, he tried to go to Willie. Tried to go to Willie. Couldn't get it to him, though. What's up, Turnt? Put some Rocky as the intro tonight. Because he's back. Oh, dude, 63. What are you doing, bro? You got to climb the second level. Let's go. All right, we go. See if we can't get our speedster, Willie Pop, open. If not, where's Xavier at? Middle of the field. I threw it, and that's a bad throw. The safety sat on it. Rocky didn't see him, and we saw him late. And it's a turnover. A hell of a drive to start the game, but nothing to prove. Show for it. So Illinois comes out. Looks like they're going to power set. They're going to run. Oh, fake. Davis does a nice enough job. Do we have a triple header of revamp tonight? Ooh. You're asking a lot there, Turnt. We'll see how it goes. A triple header. I didn't pull one of those, man. We might do a double. We'll see. About how I'm vibing. See how chat's going? Booster club. Oh, wow. Good play. Oh, this big fella's rumbling. All the way down to the 40. I know the next game is the big one. I just hope the Suns just keep letting Dennis Schroeder shoot. Because he garbage, bro. First and 10. Ball on the 39-yard line. You guys are staking your... Bro, I ain't going to stay up that late. Last night we streamed some FIFA. Come on, Ike.
Bounce right back to you.
Second down, 10. That was a good day. I sold the RV. The summer trip had to get canceled. Sold the RV. Oh, Watson was there. He's still there. I owned something for 3 months and made money on it. Oh, yeah, Nate, we were
rolling, man.
Old Landry doing his thing. Oh, I was on that. He's lucky that was terribly thrown. Oh, they're going for it. Let's go. Man, we were gonna do the Grand Canyon, Yellowstone. But my daughter gets like panic attacks and deals with some stuff. And we did some small trips and this wasn't gonna work. Oh, wow, what a ball. Oh, he's going to score. Touchdown, Illini. 31 yards, J.J. Anderson. The Fighting Illini on the board early.
Excellent play here by the quarterback. Making the proper reads and finding his playmaker for the score. Brad, the quarterback,
instead of putting the family through tough and her through a tough deal. We just decided to sell it. So, I got a really good deal. I got a 2020, right? A 2020 RV. Guy was getting a divorce. It was a C-class. Wanted to sell it to pay off the note. Did not care anything about what he could have got for it. just wanted to sell it to pay off the note. So, found this deal, drove down to Miami, which is like 9 hours away. Looked at it, had it checked over, bought it. Cash money. Right, paid off the note. And then, go King. Nice. Drove it back up here, did a couple small trips, realized probably wasn't going to work. And then, I think they were getting a divorce. Yeah, right. Nah. And then, did a couple trips and then found out it wasn't going to work. And now sold it. Had it listed for a lot more. Had it listed for like 17 more than what I bought for it. And ended up taking 10 more than what I bought for it. So, victory for us. Oh, I should have read that block better. Come on, Cedric. I'm really liking what I see from this guy. Yeah, but I mean, like I don't see that money. It goes straight into our business account. Got to buy inventory, man. Oh, Rocky's got it. Golly, come on, King. I know Rocky's different than Lester, but bro, puts her on the roof like Chevy Chase did. Wasn't that some shit? Second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. That's the end of the first quarter of the Fighting Illini. Doing what they do versus us, man. So at the end of one quarter, the Fighting Illini lead 7-0. Well, our summer, that was going to be our vacation, so it got cut. We have change of plans. Welcome back here. We resume. So instead, I think in we're going to go to, five wide. I don't know, maybe do the DC thing. Oh, he's got him. Touchdown. Oh, he over. Are you kidding me? I did not put that much air on it. So the turnover will once again get the ball back to this offense. That's two interceptions today by this defense. Their coach has to be happy that they're forcing turnovers. I'm going to go back to Nebraska this summer. In the fall, I'm going back to Nebraska again. Might be going to Buffalo for a football game in October. God dang it. That's two turnovers inside the 25. Rocky, don't make me go to Corey. Don't make me go at Corey. Oh, wow. They ran. What? What? They ran the freaking option? Are you? I'm not even mad. I mean, that was a hell of a job. I'm not even mad. From their own, they're going to make us earn it tonight. It's first down. Do have to play this four quarters. The cavalry's coming. Damn. Incomplete. How come we're not getting home on anything, boys? Shit. Kind of mechanical flaw you can fix with. Let's get home. Make a play. Maybe start bringing some pressure. I've been to Lake McConaughey. When I was a little kid, I've been to Lake McConaughey, yes. It's out by Ogallala. I knew it, and I freaking switched to blitz that side, and they burned us on it. The Illini are absolutely crossing us up. So with that run, they pick up another first. Just a nice job again up front by the offensive line. They're doing a good job of neutralizing the defensive front. And it's allowed them to move the ball down the field.
From the 33-yard line, first down. He's at the 20, inside the 10. Touchdown, huge play.
Guarantee you'll be seeing that one in the highlight reels. What a great run. the tools that he brings to the table.
Wow. Cole, I haven't heard version 12. If you're on their revamp or on the revamp Discord, they've been sharing some screenshots. But I think they're kind of scrambling a little bit. And I could be completely wrong, but I think losing two of their top guys to EA Sports has kind of set them back a little bit, slowed their process down. I think. Unless they got something big coming that is taking a lot of their time, I think that's what we're seeing.
The quarterback comes back on the field, and I'm sure he's hoping to make up for that interception on the last drive.
If they can play sound football from here out and make a few plays, there's no reason.
Tries to pitch it, and now the ball is loose. Gets out to about the 31. That time, the option play is the cause of the fumble.
The offense put the ball on the ground, but give the defense credit for jumping all over it.
Well, they had a lot of success on their last possession, and now they're going to start this one off with excellent field position.
It's hard to ask your defense to come out and make a stop when they're already backed up.
Oh, Jesus.
Within their own end zone.
How they treat with people with Colorado plates. Well, I mean, if you got nothing in your car, it shouldn't matter, right? Wide open. Oh, he didn't throw the right guy. He had a touchdown.
Makes a catch, and he's got nowhere to go.
You got in Western Nebraska, though.
Second down, 7 yards to go. Ball on the 16.
You shouldn't worry. Even though, I mean, the Colorado stuff, man. It's been a while since we played them consistently. I mean, we played them a couple years ago, but. The Iowa plates, man. What's up, AT? We're in trouble. So what's up? Benji? Jeez. I'm just waiting for the rapper to come in. Where's the defense, guys?
For 6 points here. And they make the stop at about the 3 yard line.
Oh, it's still, there's still hatred. But, I mean, it got nasty there in the mid 80s to early 90s. Even like, it was bad. They'd stomp on our field. They had a quarterback that got stomach cancer and died. And our fans, the greatest fans in the country, people say. And they chanted, "Salah's dead, go Big Red." They had signs up in like the student section. And then, like, the craziest thing was, like, there's a game, I think it's Halloween night, Colorado, Nebraska, 1992 or 3. In Nebraska, that was the loudest, I think, at Memorial Stadium had ever been. I mean, that place was rocking, and we beat the shit out of them. And we were tied in the polls. I think we beat them, like, 52-7.
We've got a lot of football left.
say, this one is teetering on the brink of a blowout.
Oh, yeah, it was.
With five receivers.
Not good.
To about the 20. 2 yards there on the option keeper. That brings up second and
nine. They beat us in, what was it, 80.
From their own 20-yard line. Second down.
I think it was 86, 89, and 90. And that was it. For a team that talked as much shit as they did, they only beat us three times in the Bill McCartney era. What a block by King. Rocky's free.
He's at midfield.
I don't know if they're going to get him. Oh, they do. Pushed him down. 63 yards. And finally something right. Rashawn Salaam, yeah, he actually passed away a couple years ago. I believe it was suicide.
See now how the defense responds to giving up the gain on the run. They need to find a way to get points this trip in the red zone. Pitches it. He's got the corner. The five.
To the one. Let's go. That's a nice job. Heisman Trophy winner in 1994.
Got him a first down.
Chris Fowler and him were really tight. Chris Fowler talked about it on his Instagram account. If you don't follow Chris Fowler, he's pretty freaking cool on Instagram. He'll do, like, Instagram Lives for, like, 10, 15 minutes. Saturday night, they call it, Tequila Shutdown? I don't know. Something they do on Saturday nights after games. They just go through the games. It's pretty cool. Him and Kirk, and they have, like, tequilas. And then, And by the way, Chris freaking Fowler's yoked.
Whoa. And he adds the extra point.
Oh, he won half of the national title. Stop. So he didn't win a national title. He won half of one. Tom Osborne, which is you got it spelled wrong, won a title before McCartney. I mean, if we get technical.
And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Illinois has been playing like a well-oiled machine in this first half. Kirk, are we going to see more of the same in the second?
All right, boys. We're all right. We're fine. Just got to get a stop here. They get the ball to start the third quarter.
Yeesh.
Slot. Come on, man.
The tight end over the middle. He's brought down in the open field. 7 yard play. Hey, they picked up a nice gain of 7 yards on that play. Great pass.
I believe that was it. Nebraska played Georgia Tech in the bowl game, too. Sean Jones was their quarterback. He was good. We dropped it. Huge drop. You go back and watch my Colorado videos, man. I had a pretty cool intro, I thought. The buffs. It's probably blocked now. Damn, option. Are you kidding me? Davis Reed with the freaking face mask. Cole, are you a big Colorado fan?
Well, that's just too bad. They made the stop, but a flag is...
Yeah, the fifth down game. Colorado's had some fortunate... The Michigan miracle, the big house or whatever. Well, he quit. He retired. Oh, my God. It's not like he... He didn't... He, like, retired and started, like, a men's church. What do they call it? Promise Keepers? Something like that. There we go. Warren's like, DBU, baby. Let's go. Nah, he just retired. I'm pretty sure he just retired. And they hired their assistant, old Ricky Neuheisel, DBU. Get that rust knocked off rock. Let's go.
He's in trouble.
Oh, he dropped it. Some serious scandal. I don't remember. They could have been. Got Willie Pump. Oh, we got destroyed. But the play action was there. Go Cedric. Let's go Cedric.
He's tackled around the 25-yard line. Golden Gophers will use their first time out of the half.
I don't remember them having a girl kicker. Was that during the Gary Barnett era?
Short yardage situation here. Second down and one.
Will go down. It already has. Good play. Good play. Good play, Marcus Reed.
Play fake and looking to run.
Underhands it to Sanchez. He's going to get a first down.
Shoved out of bounds at about the 15-yard line. About 3 yards on the play fake.
All right, where's Rocky? Where's Rocky thinking here? Has to take care of the football. Two turnovers, one in the red zone already. Got him. Touchdown. Donovan Xavier, a true freshman, catches a ball from good old Rocky, and the Minnesota Gophers are back within a touchdown. Let's go. CU is loaded, though. They had tons of NFL talent.
And he hits the PAT. A nice six-play, 54-yard drive, and they come away with 7 points.
You know, when you can throw the football as well as these guys can, you don't necessarily always have to have a balanced attack because you're so proficient in throwing the ball.
Let's go, boys.
Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kick.
Good turn, chat. Let's go. 21-14. Down 21-0. Minnesota's clawed their way back. Oh, I was thinking defensively, man. Alfred Williams, Greg Beaker, Dion Figures, Chris Hudson. They were some dudes.
Illinois is up seven.
Christian Fourier on the tight end. Trying to think of some other guys.
From their own 25-yard line. Second down.
22 seconds. Oh, draw. Davis Reed missed the tackle. Randy Watson doesn't, though.
In the middle for a nice run. Illinois is going to have to use their second time out of the half.
Third and three, big down here. Doesn't get anything. Minnesota might try. Are you serious?
It's the junior tackle at the 45-yard line.
Eric Bieniemy. Cordell Stewart. Arnold, seriously, bro.
Incomplete. Nice job getting a hand on that one.
Yeah, really good heads-up play there to get a hand on the football by the defense.
From the 45-yard line.
All right, boys. You know what's going to happen here. Oh, Ollie Good's home. Oh, he's got tripped. Oh, thank God.
No lack of scoring here.
All right, 21-14, that's half, boys. Need some positivity. Need something good to go right. Need something to go right.
Glad to have you with us in the studio for the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 halftime show presented by Nissan.
Nice job, LeBron. Great defense. Golly, he sucks.
And David Pollock here completely locked in on that.
And we welcome you back to the action here, just about set for the second half.
What's up, Benny?
He kicks it off, and he got all of that one.
Mmm! Woolly pop. Yeah, Nebraska was pretty potent. Oh shit, what did I pick here?
Illinois is up by a touchdown.
McClellan's a true freshman. Ray, ooh, KCJD. He's won the MVP 7 times in a row.
Second and long. Ball on their own 15.
Oh, I was there. I got tripped again.
To about the 18-yard line. The back gets 3 on the carry.
All right. 3rd and 12. Can we maybe get it like some pressure? I'm bringing some pressure. Buck slant 3.
Third down, 12 yards to go. Ball on their own 18.
I was on it. Nice job. Way to finish him off, Benji.
Around the 26-yard line.
They shut that drive down pretty emphatically. That's something to build on.
Is it still going on? I'm watching the NBA. The New Orleans Hornets.
They get this one off, and it's a beauty.
Oh, come on. Ooh, he was close.
I'm sure he thought there was going to be some room to run, but boy, did it vanish in a hurry. Still,
overtime. Oh, I know what play I'm going to do. We're going to go find it by play type, screen. Jailbreak. Where's it at? There it is. Oh, this thing is nasty. They're in the playoffs, bro.
They need to feel any anxiety about trailing.
Nice. Nice. Look out. Gant's free. They're not going to touch him. He's going to go all the way in. And Rocky's got his second touchdown of the day.
Now he's the school's all-time leader in touchdown passes.
Here's just another notch in what's been an outstanding...
Rocky Briarwood just chucks it out there. Sets the new school record. 73 touchdowns by Rocky. He caught the blocks, and Jim Gant took it the distance. Uh-oh. We started talking about it. Did Carolina won? Yeesh. Short-handed? Do you guys know I have a series that is like has like 3 inches of dust on it that is a Nashville Predators series?
NHL 12.
It's still out there. Come on, Oregon. Get it done. Oregon's 1-7.
The Ducks strike through the air, getting into the end zone for a touchdown. The Ducks lead 17-14. Reese, we're tied at 21 in this one.
Yep.
And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff.
We made one trade, and I played a few games with them. Who was the other guy? Not Crosby, but on Pittsburgh back then. McCulkin? Macaulay Culkin? What's his name? Culkin? Yeah, it's Culkin. Mulkin. I don't remember. Mulkin. That's it. Malkin.
Start to clench up a little bit when games stay close well into the second half. You need to stay loose, keep doing what you've been doing all
they run wishbone? I overrun plays way too much. But he's on the team. I don't know. It was fun. It's a long series to do. It wasn't very good.
Wishbone.
They're on the freaking wishbone? He's short. Third and one. You guys, I have no idea. You think I'm bad with soccer? Which I'm bad with soccer too, but.
And it looks like they're gonna bring some heat.
We're there. Let's go. They try to go wishbone. Mistake. But he's good. He was on my first line. Now you guys are making me kind of want to play that game. Look out. Look out. Xavier's free. Set yourself free, young man. Touchdown. Donovan Xavier. And they've come all the way back. He got the alley, and he's gone. What up, N.A.?
Minnesota, up six. He splits the uprights with the extra point.
Start doing those push-ups, bro.
He's ready to kick this one off.
Here's my problem with that game. I don't get all the controls. It took me forever to figure out how to like just do a slap shot or a wrister.
This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense.
They gotta stop the bleeding somehow.
They go with a run, and that'll be a gain of 9.
That brings up second and 1.
Short yardage situation here. Second down and 1. And they might be coming with a blitz here.
Why then this wishbone? That's why. Jesus. Oh my God. Are you serious, game? Jesus. I'll be right back.
I can guarantee you'll be seeing that one in the highlight reels. What a great, great run. A real display of all the tools that he brings to the table. And you can feel the intensity and emotion in this stadium. This one has been an amazing battle. And we're right back to square one, assuming this extra point ties it.
Will be tied with the extra point. He makes the PAT. A quick two-play, 77-yard drive. And
and a touchdown as a result.
Boy, that is scoring in a hurry. This offense is looking more and more explosive.
And a 28-28 tie.
I'm back. I haven't blocked a field goal in a long time. You're right, I haven't.
Looks like they're ready for the kick.
It's been a minute.
He sends this one deep. He's to the 10.
Ooh.
And he's taken down at the 28. The Golden Gophers are on a roll right now. An absolute roll.
Three straight touchdown drives. Actually, four with the kick return.
Now's when you start to approach.
See if King can get going again.
If you take the lead, then the momentum you gain feels that much more powerful. Runs it left for a decent game.
It's been a while. How on 14 is impossible? Nah, it's not impossible. I should do a video on it and like get a gazillion views. Rocky says, get the hell off me. Throws a strike to Willie. Oh, that's Gant. Let's go. There's a method. It's just, it's inconsistent. We'll say that. Dude, my freaking...
The quarterback in the gun.
I'm getting pissed off. My green screen is just a piece of it. Ooh! Let's go. Man, this offense is humming now, boys. We got it moving. We got them moving.
Down and they've got their eyes on that goal line. He's going to try and scramble.
What? Oh, we caught it. Oh, we got lucky. I tried to throw that to the pylon. He threw it behind him. Oh, my gosh. And Jim Gant just fought for it. Let's go.
These guys don't get tense down by the end zone. Sometimes a young quarterback will make a silly
mistake. Just get lucky sometimes, right? Touchdown, Gophers. That was incredible.
A four play, 71-yard drive. That's good for a touchdown.
35-28.
We're going to have some success. These guys got to be coming over the sidelines after touchdown saying, man, I didn't expect it to be this easy. They line up to kick this one away. Excellent kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Kirk, you and I like seeing points. We're seeing points in this third quarter. This has been fun.
Here's the question I wonder. Will the crowds come back to the channel when football season starts? The channel's like a COVID outbreak, right?
Pretty good-looking touchdown drive the last time these guys were out there.
Oh, big-time play there. Randy Watson. Let's go. Oh, look at the swag by this Gopher team. They're standing over him like, hey, going to be here all night, baby.
From their own 23-yard line.
Oh, yeah, it's been. We were down 21. Ooh, I'd like to report a homicide. Randy Watson doing it again. Dropped his zone, came back. Third and 13. Nope. Nope. Gophers now. They have to face the wishbone in that possession for some reason. What are you doing, computer? Damn. The problem is, I have a sickness. It never goes away. It's called I like football all year. Look out. Look out. Look out. Look out. Oh, he's like Devin Hester. You can't stop this man. You can't stop this man. 69 yards. Nice. He cut that back up the middle of the field. That kicker's like, oh, that was in. I love it. Let's go. Oh, damn. That dude in the middle of the field was like, he didn't know what to do. Oh, fourth quarter's arrived, boys. It's arrived.
I gotta watch that on replay, man. I do. I gotta see that again. I got to. It better not be. Oh, damn it. I'll have to go find it. Wait, can I do the highlights? Yeah. I just want to see me and the kicker. Oh, are you shitting me? Oh, there's nothing for it. Okay. Boys, that was kind of filthy. We scored 28 that quarter. Shit. All right, so I saw the blocking. I was like, they're going to cut me off on the sideline. So I got one shot here. Can I get back to the middle of the field? That block right there, that one's the key. The one at the 41-yard line, he got his head in front. And it's me and the kicker. Take it to the house, boys. 42-28. I can already see like an ESPN 30 for 30. What if I told you Illinois was up 21-0 and then it happened? Let's get it, dude. Feeling in control. I'm feeling good. Like I should. Feeling blessed, never stressed. Counter. Oh, nice. This game was kind of iffy for a while, boys. I was kind of nervous. I ain't gonna lie, down 21 nuns is never easy. Nice job, Davis Reed. Let's go. Let's go, Amir. Jackson Amir. Let's get it. Ike Alexander, screen me. Nope. Middle, middle, middle. I tried, knocked it free. That's on me. I hit that L1. I heard him too. Ike Alexander. So, don't be coming across the middle, Foster.
Oh, you're going to punt again? You're going to punt again?
Can we go three in a row?
Lewis awaits the snap.
Oh. Oh, damn.
Both teams are well aware that a score on this drive is going to create an almost insurmountable.
Thought we had him.
This defense has really got to step it up and make a stop.
King. King's bowling his head down. Said we almost had it, didn't we? Almost had it.
It's second down now, and they're just a few feet away from that first down marker.
Throws a strike to Gant. First and goal. Rocky Briarwood shook off the rust and has been absolutely spectacular. He's going to walk in. Touchdown. Let's go. An absolute explosion in the second half for Minnesota as they've put up 49 now. Play a second game tonight.
Sends it sailing downfield.
Do we play a second game? We got 13 likes.
Down in the end zone for a touchback.
Some of y'all like, yeah, of course. Why would you not?
The defense did a nice job shutting down the offense.
It's the battle for the axe, which we own the axe. Oh, nice job, Benji. Turnt says yes. I wish Rocky would stop in. Got to talk to him about his snipe dono. Just came in and dropped a hundo. Middle, I'm on it. I'm on it. I was on the slant. Not the route out of the backfield, though. That's your dono game. That's the one you get into it. Oh, dude, you're funny. He's waiting on it. I'll play action. I'm on this. You ain't, oh, what? Come on, man.
He's tackled in the open field.
I don't have the thumbnail ready. But it won't take me long. Like, it'll take, it won't take me long. Dude, freaking Lakers are rolling. God damn it. I want to see them lose. I'm on it. I'm on it. Oh, I got held at the line of scrimmage. Oh, you punk ass. Turn. Man, you know my deal on that whole thing. You know my deal on that. Come on, Amir. Oh, we got cut. Oh, he threw it away. He threw it away. Just lobbed it out there. Like,
320
to go. Let's not have him score again. Thoughts?
From the 30-yard line. Second down.
Oh, face mask. Oh, Davis Reed likes to come in high.
At the 24.
If you find a picture and send it to me on Discord, I can put one in.
He's looking for six.
Was that Benji again? Bro, can you, Benji Ishmael, could you please?
Solid effort to get to the ball there. Nice stop.
was his high all the time. You said it. Fourth and four. McClellan, the true freshman. Blitzing him. Oh, they picked it up. Oh, but Al Bundy came free, and they drop him. Let's freaking go.
So we're just about ready to return to action.
Look out. Oh, Rocky getting a little more brave. Is that the word? Let's get him out. Should we get him out? Let's take Rocky out. He's like fine china. He's like porcelain. Right? We're going to keep him. We're going to save him. We don't want to hurt him. I bet Turn is looking right now for a curb stomped Badger. You know it'd be hilarious if I can find a picture of Goldie holding a shotgun. And we're going Badger hunting. You know what I mean? Lester's got so much speed, they're not going to touch him. Look out. Oh, he swerved. First down, 37 yards. Nailed it.
Looking to capitalize on the big run. Now it's first and 10. Just under two to go in the game.
Briarwood's back in. Throws it to Gant. Gant's had a nice day. Can the Suns come back and win this one? D-Book. Ooh, that was filthy. King's got it. King's got a wall of blockers. King's inside the 10 and down. Ugh. Minute 20 to go. No mercy. That's the rules, baby. That's the rules here.
First and 10. Ball on the 11.
Turn comes through to the goal line.
I don't know if I can put that on there.
He sent me a picture of like a dead badger on a railroad tie.
That was hilarious.
He makes the
oh, that's classic.
Reese, what have you got? The Wolfpack came into the game barely
56 to 28. Guys, I'm telling you, this is what the Rocky season would have been like. I was calling it. You go back and look at like what I was putting in Discord about like how hyped I was for the season, and then Alabama broke us. Like absolutely broke our will. It took us like they not only beat us in week one, they beat us in week two. It was like we had a hangover for a week after. That's no joke. Like they just beat us up. So, you know, how'd that go through my guys? Like back. So you know it took us a little bit. But this is what we'd be like, man. This would be us. So, rest of the Big Ten, Get ready. We're coming for you. Oh, option. Shit. Let's get to the middle. I like that. Let our big fellas eat. 50 seconds to go. Illinois is going to call a timeout. Down 28. Formation. Option. We're on it. He pitches late. He's going to push it out of bounds. Nice job, boys. Nice job. Thumbnail program started up. Clock continues to move. Third down and 12. Davis reads there. Knocks it away. And there's 22 seconds left. Punt team comes out, and you know who's back there. Better watch out, boys. Better not kick it to this man. He's burned you a few times tonight already. Oh, they did. Oh, they did. Uh-oh. Ladies and gentlemen. It's over. He might have just won returner of the year tonight.
I cannot remember the last time I've seen such a dominant individual performance on special teams. This is one day that this guy's always going to remember.
And he adds the extra point. What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do?
To kick this one off. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. He's to the 20, and he's tackled at the 21.
Like, what am I supposed to do, right?
Hope that a game this uneven ends quietly. We don't want to see anything nasty and pointless at the end.
End it.
And down he goes at the 33. That's going to do it for this one. Our final score, Minnesota 63, Illinois 28. Does it for this edition of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler.
There's the final. We just outscored them 63-7 in the second half. Wait, no. Well, we were down 21-0, and that's the result. 63-7. Incredible. 63-7, boys. I mean, check it out. Scoring summary. Sheeit. How many kick returns does homeboy have? Like, seriously, how many did he have, like, three? Punt returns. Three tugs. 275. Average 55 yards a return. Damn. All right. That was sweet. Let's go. Damn, that was awesome. Freaking hot in here. Why is the air conditioning not working? I'm dying. Got the Summit Husker Bro Tank. All right, recruiting. I don't even know what we're doing on recruiting. Are we out of? I think we're locked in on the last guys. We had a bunch of guys visiting. I think a couple. This dude here. This one hurts. He was another quarterback, though. I think we're all right at quarterback. Ready for a visit. All right, we're good. Let's see what we got. We'll advance it. We'll shut the stream down for a little bit while I get this thumbnail made. Wisconsin. We're going to Wisconsin. The Badgers. You know, Wisconsin up there, the Badgers, like their cheese and Packers. 63-28. Welcome back, Rocky. Welcome back, baby.
Welcome back.
All right, so this will be game 10. Game 10. Wisconsin.
Get rid of that guy.
Got a new thumbnail going here. Battle for the axe. I'll find Camp Randall. Photo of Camp Randall. That shithole. Man, it looks like a sandbox. All right, so I will hide this. Okay, I see y'all. Got two recruits. Let's get it, dudes.
Nice, we're up to number four. Who lost? Or are people just realizing, like, we're kind of goats? Army number one still. Arizona two. North Carolina drops. So there's three undefeateds, man. Ohio State, Alabama. They lost. Ooh, Alabama lost. Okay. Nebraska still. Running strong, eighth. Nice, nice. All right, so let me get, oh. All right, boys, so what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna save it. And then I'm going to, I'll stop the stream here momentarily. And, I'm going to get this thumbnail created. They do take some time to do, so not terribly long, but definitely want to make sure I can put out a product that catches people's eyes, at least a little bit. I don't know. I'm trying to be kind of cool. All right, let's get this right. I freaking hate Wisconsin. Oh, I hate them. Sweet. I love me some Oak Island, bro. Beautiful place. I'll be back in a second, guys. Be looking for the stream on the channel. I'll be right back.